All right, Taylor. After you chose your research question slash project goal, what information guided your choice of a research method? Yep, so after you chose your research question, what information guided your choice of method?
Just finding the information, like, just Hitler, like, what he did, like, as a, like, how he was as a person. Mm-hmm. You know, not everybody's the same, especially over time. Now that we got different, you know, since that was many, many years ago, now the way leaders have progressed over time and have changed, it really just guided my method to do more research about how he manipulated his people. Because all the leaders manipulate their audience somehow, through some way. So I just, you know, it made me go into finding more research about how he did it.
Good. What was the fundamental argument in your research, and how does this relate to the purpose of your research?
What do you mean fundamental argument?
The main argument.
Oh, so the main argument was just basically to first find how Hitler manipulated his people, his group, his audience, to, you know, to for his army to grow, and compare that to today's time with Donald Trump and how he manipulates us citizens and into things that he, like, you know, it's just a compare and contrast from the old era to the new era.
And last question, which of your sources was the most influential, and in what way is that influence apparent in your conclusion?
The most, I would have to say history.com, because history.com gave me all the background information I needed for my project. It really, like, influenced me to keep on going deeper into doing more research, just because of the fact that not, like I said before, not all of Hitler's, like, everything he did was on paper, so it would sort of leave things out, but at the same time, it would just keep you wanting to do more research and finding out how he did certain things.
All right.